Hi, assalamualaikum. Today I am making another video. Thanks for watch my video and I hope you can give any comment in the section below, and I want to continue for my reading for practice my speaking. Okay. Someone with a growth mindset takes full responsibility of his or her life. The person believes that whatever happened is a direct or indirect result of his or her own action. In order to change the outcome, something has to change from inside the person and not outside. This type of mindset enables us to take control of our life. The good news is our mindset can change. If we ever identify a fixed mindset in ourselves, then we can switch to a growth mindset. All it takes is the awareness of our own mind and the willingness to make changes no matter how hard. Of course, there is no such thing as a black and white label. The two mindsets represent two ends of a spectrum where neither end is ideal. If we have an absolute growth mindset, that means we have absolute control over our life. This is not true, because there are things in life that we have no control over, like the weather, a car accident, death of a loved one, friendship, spiritual, falling ill, and exam grades. If we have an absolute fixed mindset, that means we have absolute no control over our life whatsoever. That's all. And I want to continue for this book conversation. And okay, let's read. Okay, part 2, immigration. Immigration officer. Are you British? Mr. Han. Yes, I am British. Immigration officer. Have you got a passport, sir? Yes, I have got a passport. Thank you. Passport, please, madam. Just a minute. It's in the bag. Here it is. Thank you. Passport, please, miss. Here it is. Thank you for this episode. And I hope you can give any comment or any suggestion in the section below. Bye for now. Thank you.